Hey guys, I'm Mongoose, and welcome back to some more Splatoon. I just want to quickly check what the price of the new weapons are. So we're just going to quickly see Sheldon here, and we're going to see what the new Octo Brush, I think that's what it's called, and the new NZAP 89. I think it's the 89. I have been battling a lot lately, and yes, it's the 89. Alright, so that is like the newer version of that Zap controller for Duck Hunt for the NES. Hey, that was announced. Well, everyone knew about that for a while now, so it's finally out. I might have a try at that. That's pretty cheap because I can't seem to get the Octobrush, so that's unfortunate. But I'd like to see what the sub and the special weapon is. Okay, it's Kraken and Squid Beacon. All right, but we'll try out the NZAP. I think we'll sprinklers and Ink Strikes. All right. We'll need to get 8,500. Okay, we'll equip it now. We're trying it out, and I'll see you guys when I start around. Welcome back, everyone. It's time to try out our new gun here, and hopefully we'll do well with this. I didn't really touch the NZAP when it first came out, so I don't know. It might be nice. Oh, okay. It's kind of nice. I like it. It's got a bit of a. Actually, it's quite accurate, isn't it? All right. Well. We'll just gotta make. Oh yeah, that's right. I'm playing Turf Wars. I'll do ranked later, but ooh, for time being, hang on. We've got what was it, sprinklers. Yes. Let's try and get rid of that one there. Oh, he's trying to go around. No, you don't. Oh damn. That I couldn't get away fast enough. But yeah, they were smart going around the corner there. Oh wow, I've got exactly 100 points. Right, let's try and. Okay, no one's going down here. Let's do this then. We'll get some points for ourselves and help our team out. So, hang on. No, I'm not very good at aiming with this. I'm used to having it all scattered, not so accurate. Okay, well, this is gonna be. Oh, no, leave. Okay, hang on. Just gotta be very careful here. Okay, we've got the accolator on. Oh, nice, my teammate. Thank you. You saved my life. And in return, I should help you. Oh, okay, my teammate's down there. Alright, well, how about this? I'm gonna put a sprinkler right up here. Oh, actually, no, I can't. Hang on. No. Okay, good. Ink Strike in the middle there. Quick, go. Nice. All right. Let's try and cover this up. All right. Now let's just do that. All right. Cool. And let's go back. All right. That's not mine, but I thought it was. I'm not pink. I'm green. All right. Oh no. Ah. Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to take the next one. Let's try and get some turf. Well. Oh no. No. They're taking it. Oh wow. I got someone with the sprinkler. Well. Okay. This is not good. Hang on. Let's see. Anyone up here? There is. Oh, hang on. No. China. Yes. Go. Yes. Nice. And you as well. All right. Good. Let's just try and go. There we go. Nice. Go. Damn it. This person is really annoying. Oh, no. All right. This is not good. Hang on. Not good. All right. Not good. No. Okay, good. And what about this person? Okay, hang on. We've got an ink strike. Let's do it in there. Try and get someone. Can we do it? No, we can't. Oh, no, come on. There we go. All right, let's try and do a bit of this. All right, we could win this. Ah, damn. My teammate died, and then I died as well. Ah, well, we've got almost 40 seconds left. I think we can do this. All right, we've just got to make sure that this bottom part isn't being taken, because that is definitely a hot spot right now. All right, hang on. Try and get you up there. Okay, good. Let's try and do a bit of this. Oh, hang on. Recover. All right, good. Hang on. No, good. Okay, got you. That is good. All right, can we recover? Oh, no. Oh, we both got each other. What was using the aerospray RG? I thought so. I was like, that looks like an aerospray. No, I'm not gonna win. I'm not gonna win that. All right, we've got around. Okay, we've got 10 seconds now. This is not good. I don't think I can build up my special that quickly. All right, we'll just gotta do the best we can. Can we do it? Can we just do? Oh, I think we won. I think we may have won this. That top spot there is taken, but I think we may have managed to do it. Oh! They won just, sort of. Oh wow, okay, wait. Okay. Well, that's not bad. We still got 700 points, that's. Oh wait, we also got to. There we go, ability upgrade. Let's see what we get. Oh, okay, our shoes already do that, but that's okay. I'm gonna switch it to ranked, so I'll see you guys in the next round. Welcome back, guys. Right, I'm continuing to use the that doesn't sound right, does it? Anyway, I am continuing with the NZAP here on Splat Zones. So wish me luck. I don't think this is gonna do very well. I'm just gonna get some space here so we don't have those weird gaps when we drop down. So we want to get into the action as quickly as we can. I'm going the wrong way. All right, well, there we go. Okay, let's try and we already got issues here. All right, let's just put a sprinkler somewhere here. Okay. Oh no! Oh, get it! Okay, there we go. Can we just try and hang on? Can we do this? Can we do a bit of that? Hang on. Oh, hang on. There's someone around. Oh no! Yeah. Okay. Nice. 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 And you as well. Yes. Oh, that was close. I thought I wasn't gonna win, but I, even though I died, doesn't matter. I actually managed to push at least two people away from that, whilst my team takes over. Great. Well, that was definitely handy. All right, let's try and get this away. Oh, hang on. Go for you. Yes, good. Oh. Okay, not good. All right, not good. Just drop that there. Okay, lots and lots of stuff going on right now. Oh, okay, we've got someone up there. Okay, let's try and cover this up. All right, cool. Not bad. Can we just try and... Oh, nice, nice. Okay, good. We've got another person here. Okay, he fell down the water. All right, hang on. Ooh, go for it. Okay, hang on. Let's try and get this guy as well. Hang on. Nice, and... Alright, let's try and block him in there. That should hopefully get them distracted. Alright, okay, now we got some people here. Nice, alright, we're doing really well for our team. Alright, let's try and push him back. Come on. Nice. And the next person, can we do it? Oh, nice. Okay, let's just drop down the sprinkler. Oh boy, I cannot believe what I just did. I want to see my kill feed. Oh man, what? Oh wow, that was crazy. I might actually continue with the NZAP now. That is a good little gun. And what a knockout too. All right, let's see what I got. I'm eager to know what I got there. All right, wow, got 2,000 points, nice. 10 kills, 1 death. Alright, that is actually pretty... That is... Okay, that's good. I'm happy with that. I'm very happy with that. 2,000 points and 10 kills, 1 death. Wow. Alright. I'll see you guys in the next round. Welcome back, guys. Can we do it again? Can we get an amazing round? I'm not so sure about it. Okay, we got someone else on our team that's got the NZAP there. Wow, lots of arrow sprays, so hopefully we can win this. Alright, let's try and get that there. Alright, now, it's on to our right. I almost went to my left again, but I was like, no, I should probably just... Okay, I'm gonna chuck that. Oh, actually, no, right. What am I doing? I probably should do this. There we go. That should get the top there. Alright, we got it. I'm gonna see if I can... No, nice. And the... What was that, a mine on our side? It probably is, because I see it. Alright. Can we get... Oh, boy. Nope. Oh, come on. Nope. Can I just get you? And can I get you as well? Oh, boy. Wow. Oh, and you as well, can we? Yes, alright. I'm gonna try and drop that there. Can I just protect this area? Oh, okay, we're being taken, not good. Alright, hang on. Not good, hang on. Let's try and get the drop on them. Oh, wow, 2 hit? What, 2 aim strikes? Oh, rest in peace there, team. Oh, wow, there were 2 at the same time. That was crazy. Alright. That was good. Oh, well, hopefully we can get these sort of things on Splatfest. That'd be amazing. Oh, but yeah, we won't be doing these sort of game modes on... Well, there's gonna be someone here. Let's try and get them, because they're gonna come around and over. Hang on. Let's go for you. Let's try and get you. Where are you? No. Okay, good. I almost died there. That's okay. I'm gonna get you. Come on. No, don't run away. Good. Okay, got you. And who's next? Okay, you. Good. Alright, helping my team. That is good. Just got lots of people there. Yeah, let's go up here and prevent them from coming around. Let's try and do a bit of this. Alright, I'm gonna go back here. Alright, no, let's get you, and let's also get you as well. Alright, and 3 times the charm. Alright, that is pretty good. Wow, we're really knocking them back here. Alright, I'm gonna try and do a bit of this, try and distract them. Oh, we won anyway. Well, GG other team. That was a pretty good round. I think, okay, there you go. We did another amazing round. What are my kills? What are my deaths? I'd really like to know. Alright, I'm guessing we're getting about 2,100 points. Awesome. 11-1. We just gained 1 kill. There you go. Not bad. And ooh, we are so close to ranking up too. Alright, I'm going to do one more before going back to turf with a different weapon, and then I'll probably do another ranked. So I'll see you guys in the next round. Welcome back. Alright, can we do it for a third time? If I do it for the third time, I think that's going to be pretty cool. Can we manage? Hopefully we can. We've got an interesting team, lots of various... Oh, hang on, we're going to the right again. I keep going to the left for some reason, I don't know why. Maybe it's from playing this map too much on Turf Wars, I always go to the left. I don't know. Anyway, let's just try and throw that there. Try and distract them a bit. Hang on, they're going to come around, I just know it, hang on. Oh no, okay, fine, that's all good. Let's go around then. Let's go for you, and... Oh, okay, there's a mine. Hang on, I'm going to go up here. Let's see, is there any... No, there isn't any ink. Bizarre. Alright, let's see, can I just do a bit of this, a bit of that? Hey, this person doesn't know I'm coming up behind them. This person does, though. No. Okay, fine, that's all good. Let's try and get you. And can we also get... No, we can't, not yet. Okay, hang on. Let's just do a bit of sneakiness. Let's just throw that there. I'm gonna just try and push him in. Alright, can we distract them? I'm trying to do my best on that. Alright, hang on. Oh, yes, good, alright. Can we just continue doing this? We are doing exceptionally well. Alright, can we just do it? Hang on. And you're gone. And what about you? Oh, nope. Damn, this person just escaped. Alright, hang on. Can we just... Oh, no. Ah, the person got the drop on me. But that's okay. Ooh, we stopped at 9 seconds left. This is not good. They haven't even gotten it once. So we... we're just saying that made them... Damn it. Alright. This is going to be an interesting round. We've only got 9 seconds left on the clock. Can we do it? Alright, there's a guy there. Can we do it? Ah, the distance. Nice. Alright. Oh, okay, good. Good, we got it back. Alright, now let's try and get that. I'm low on health. Okay, hang on. Launch it. Go. Oh, let's get this as well. Whatever. I think that... That didn't get us the little splat zone there. Alright, this is one tough round. We were just about to win, and then... Oh no, now they're getting the... Hang on, let's try and get this guy here. Alright, that's good. Let's try and cover it up. Quick. Okay, good. Let's try and distract them. No. Okay, good. Let's try and get up here. I'm amazed that... Okay, no, I went to the other side of it. Alright, let's try and distract them here. Let's try and do a bit of this. And ink it up here. Look, they're gonna come around. Hang on, let's try and do a bit of this. Alright, let's see. Hang on. Alright, good and nice. Alright. Can we keep it? No. Yes, nice. Alright. This is good. We're winning it. Alright, can we keep it up? Alright, let's see. Is anyone gonna drop down here? Oh, there is. Alright, hang on. That person just escaped. That's fine. Alright, let's keep on doing this. Oh, no. Don't die. I've got the ink strike. Okay, good. Let's just distract them a bit. Alright, good. Throw that there. Can we just drop down? 3 seconds left. 3 seconds, 2, and 1. Wow. Nice. We managed to pull that off at the end. Wow. Alright, well, let's see what we got. We got 3 victories in a row. Can we get at least 10 kills? 2 deaths is fine, as long as we did some amazing stuff there. Alright, well, pretty close. I'll count that as a 3. That is pretty good. And we are now C+. That is great to see. About time. Ooh, we're almost at level 16. NL Splatfest T is almost leveled up as well. But I'm going to change the weapon. I think I might have enough for... No, I don't have enough for... I don't have enough for the Octobrush. Okay. Well, I'm going to change weapons anyway, and I'm going to see you in some Turf Wars. Alright, guys, welcome back. We're going to do a bit of chillax gameplay. We're not being competitive, I guess. It's not ranked, but we'll try. I have the Kraken Roller. I haven't used a roller in a while, so I guess it's good to be back to something that I haven't touched in a while. So anyway, let's try and grab as many points as we can so we can get the Kraken immediately. Since no one's going to be up here, I guess I'll do that. My voice just dropped there. Now it's going to be deep. Excellent. Alright, let's try and get... Oh, okay, hang on. Alright, can we do this? There we go. Alright, I've got someone around. No, come on. There we go. Good that my teammate got the person there, but that's okay. Alright, they got a bit of ink here. Let's just try and cover that up, as well as down here. Don't run out, damn it. As soon as I said that. Alright, let's try and cover up here. Now, I think I'm going to go up. I don't know why, but I feel like I should. And there was someone on... Okay, there's a yellow member over there. I'll try and get them. And there we go. Okay, finally, let's try and get the drop down. Right, we've got the Kraken. So, as soon as I feel comfortable, okay, hang on, there we go, nice. Alright, ooh, okay, no, let's just avoid that. Alright, let's go in. Alright, can we do this? Can we do this? As soon as I feel like I'm not gonna win, hang on, this person. Nope, good, okay, got the person, nice. Alright, I'm gonna put down a beacon somewhere here, right, so I can get my team on the action immediately. Let's do another one here. Alright, let's try and cover this up again. Alright, as soon as I get hit, I have to quickly press the right button, or else I'm gonna not go Kraken, and that'll be a shame. Alright, I think... No, my teammate... Okay, no one's used that yet. I think my team doesn't need to. This is pretty well covered, but I do need to get the extra little spots that no one's touched yet. Alright, yeah, someone's coming to me. You could have used my beacons, but that's okay. Oh, okay, we're running out. Alright. I'll just... Hang on, let's quickly get this, and... Awesome. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, okay, hang on, this is not good. Oh, no, I did that at the wrong time, too. That's not good, whatever. Oh, let's try and get this guy. Oh, no, no. Oh, he just avoided me, too. No, come on, there we go. Why am I not getting these? Is someone else getting them before me? I don't know what's going on here. Oh, okay, nice, we just ran over someone there. Oh, hang on. No. Okay, good, all right, good. We could win this. Oh, the bottom's actually been taken. I'm gonna try and get to the bottom. Can I do this? Alright, nice. Alright, can we just do this? Alright, we've got this place now. Alright, that thing strikes help quite a bit. Can we... Okay, the middle section's now being taken. That's okay. Let's see, where do I want to be? Oh, hang on, there's someone up there waiting for me. No! Oh dear, I'm being cornered badly here. Alright, this is not good. Not good. Alright, let's try and get you. Nice. Alright, and you as well. Oh, yes. Yes, come on. Kraken. Alright, nice. Let's try and cover up as much as we can here. Alright, cool. And I guess that's it. Nice. We won. With flying colours. Of blue. Against yellow. Or orange, whichever. It looks a bit yellow. I don't know, maybe the brightness of my screen makes it look yellow. But anyway, we won. I think we'll have enough points to buy that Octobrush, which I'd love to try out. I didn't get many points, but I did level up my Splatfest T, so let's see what the upgrade is. It is Bomb Distance, wow. Okay, I'm gonna have to, I need to find something that I'll have to use throughout Splatfest, because this is just ridiculous. Anyway, I'm gonna buy that Octobrush, so I'll see you guys in just a second. Alright, welcome back. I looked at the Octobrush. It looks really nice. It's like an octopus that, it's like a handle of an octopus. It looks really cool, actually. You can sort of, that little bump there. Anyway, let's just try and rush this, because I know that ink brushes are incredibly fast. I don't feel like this is as fast as the regular one. I'm going the wrong way again. Alright, that's okay. I feel like this could be a little bit stronger, instead of the other one. Oh, but it runs out very quickly, doesn't it? Well, that's okay, I gotta keep that in mind. That's okay, let's try and get up here. Oh, no. Ah, damn it. That's okay, my teammate got him in. Oh, he's using the Sploosh-O-Matic. I definitely like that. It's a very good weapon. Now let's try and jump in ourselves here. Let's ink brush our way in. I feel like I'd swim faster if I was a squid. Yeah, I'm faster than my squid. Oh, you're trying... Whoever that was actually got me, but they didn't... Oh, hang on. Can I get two people? No, yes, I can. Haha. Nice. All right, let's try and go up here and prevent them from coming around. All right, let's try and get this as well. Can we do this? I think we can. Oh, no. Turn around. Oh, someone used a blaster. Oh, Kraken. Get him. Two people. Come on. Go around. Come on. He bubbled just... That was entertaining to watch. A lot of things going on there. I like my little ink brush thing there. It was quite nice. Oh, hang on. Okay, I can't do much against those blasters. They've got some pretty good distance. Okay, hang on. Team, watch out. No. Oh, whatever. I got three. No, I didn't get three people. I was gonna say I got. Ooh, I think we won. That was crazy. I think I might just do one more round. That was a little bit too quick for my liking. Yeah. What a knockout. There you go. Jeez, I don't know though, that Octobrush, I keep on calling it Ink Brush. It's not the Ink Brush, it's the Octobrush. Wow, okay, we got a lot more points because now we're a C+. Alright. I don't know. I'll try it one more time. And I think that's where I'm going to leave it off. But, ooh, yes, that is what I like to see. We're finally level 16. Awesome. We're very close to upgrading our helmet as well. So anyway, I'll see you guys on the next round. Alright guys, welcome back. This is going to be a nice round, I think. Hang on. Okay. Interesting teams. Ooh, okay, we're up against someone who's got the NZAP there. The NZAP 89. Oh, what am I doing? I need to swim. It's faster doing it like that. Alright, let's try. Hey, we're orange. And the... see? I feel like I never get to experience this color. It's a rare thing. What is my sub again? Oh boy, okay, let's not do any of this. Hang on, go to our left here, because there's gonna be some people that are going around. Nope, can I just, okay, can't get you. The distance isn't very good on this. So what's my sub? It's a beacon. Alright, why not? Nope, let's try and recover here. Alright, I'm gonna try and go around this guy. Damn, he ran over me. Okay, lots of, whoa, ink strike after ink strike. Alright, this is not good. Someone's in our base trying to do what I do to them, but it's not working, sorry. My team is too strong for that. I can't reach, can I? Nah, I can't. That is difficult. That's the only thing I don't like about the Octobrush. And there we go, I finally called it that instead of the Inkbrush. Okay, okay, that's really annoying. I don't seem to, hang on. No. Oh, come on, can I just, yes, thank you. Alright, let's go back into the battlefield here. Get the bubble. Oh, okay, whatever. I couldn't get there in time. That's alright. Let's try and put down a beacon. Ow. Not good. They know where I'm at. Alright, let's just leave. Oh, no. Ah, damn it, that person was stalking me very well there. But we're winning. We're on the clock. We're going down. And we've only got 3 minutes left. Ouch. We could do this. I can't do much. I'm gonna have to leave. I couldn't leave. The stairs kept on making me, whatever. They're trying to, really? Well. I know what you're planning. Hang on, let's try and get the sneak up on them. Nope. Come on, can I just try my best? Yes, nice, okay. You guys failed miserably. Oh, no, you're trying to go this way. I got someone at the very end there? They must be experiencing latency. Well. Welcome to my world. Unfortunately, we've switched places, and that ink strike almost, but unfortunately, not quick enough. I think we won. Oh boy, let's see what I got anyway. Nice, we won. And how many points? 2,500? I'm looking. Here we go. Yes, we got that. And, okay, 3 kills, 4 deaths. Ouch. I did better with the NZAP. Might go back to that at some point. But anyway, for now, that is where I'm going to leave it. The very enjoyable episode. God damn, not really talking well at the moment. Lots of energy, and unfortunately, it's oozing out too quickly for my liking. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys... I've messed that up.